Okay. First, run. Your dominions is about to die. Well, maybe not. I gotta move my salt marines. Yeah, skip this unit. Bringing in the reinforcements. Nice. Keep the city for now. All right, we got three more to trash. Three more hives. One, two, three. Yep. It's a little easier than I thought it would be. I thought 6v3 we'd have them. We'd have a challenge. I mean, this is still a challenge, especially now that they're done screwing around up here, doing whatever it is they were doing up there. So, let's see. What the heck is that? No. Yeah, I don't care about that. God, he just took 10 out of your tank. I want to see the difference. 4 damage. Oh man, I can't even touch that guy. Can you kill that hive crone? Because I can't do jack. I can orbital bombard him. That's about it. Cancel that. Skip. Uh-oh. Devastator Space Marines. Has to be your quest. I think you spawned another one of your quests. So be careful. We might be getting attacked from the sides now. I'll do another Dreadnought because I'm going to need some more melee. Get in there like a good Templar. Then. Oh, actually, no. No. We're going to need to build the dorms next in two turns, and then we're going to need to build our research. And build. Two, three. No, I'll do that. It's fine. I'll make it work. Oh, sugar. Yeah, should have made one. Now I'm gonna need to make both. Alright, I gotta pull back here. Oh, we come on. We could have made a jump jet melee attack on that guy. Okay, well, Do the whirlwind. We need the maximum amount. Plus, I think it's a little cheaper, isn't it? 40 versus 80. 60? Yeah. We need that thunder cannon because it repairs. It's also not a bad little unit. Yeah, two hive crones was bad news. We may be getting to the heart of the hive now. See, they got another base up there. Right there. Six more turns. And so we got the bot coming back to help finally. I don't know where he went. Man, this is going to be an epic game here, actually. Nice, tough fight. Are you able to move your Celestine to the, yes, you're beautiful. Thank you. Oh, that's all I do is 0.6 because it's an air unit, I guess. That sucks. Well, screw it, I guess. Probably gonna need some more energy, so I'll pre-build an energy thing. Network of Fortresses is redemption. I'm in handy. That's right. Kill the elves. Kill the wood elves. Or the space elves. Whatever. Kill the elves. Didn't think it would get built that quickly, but okay. Oh my god, how did you guys... Okay. We're all healing in there. Wait, where's my whirlwind? Oh, there it is. I need that out here, like, now. I thought it was an infantry unit. Or a armor unit. But that's cool. Okay, can we go back to the chaplain now? Because I want the chaplain. Continue with our regularly scheduled programming. Orbital deployment? Multi-melta? That's only on those. Terminators. Yes! Game over with the Terminators. Recruit a librarian. That's not ever happening. Templar, fool. Alright. Should be able to hide it. Or dismiss it. Maybe in Gladius 2. Those elves can't hold the line for crap. Conqueror was definitely a much better Eldar player than these. No, it's actually less? They're healing away. I wonder if you could put your units in my tower to heal. I've got one slot if you want to try it. Oh, you got a bunch of healers, though. That orbital bombardment. You can? Awesome. Just good to know. This is when the real fight starts, apparently. I was going to be a steamroll from here, but guess not. On the bright side, looks like we've managed to finish your quest for you, almost. You got some Devastators somewhere up north. They may be walking down in the fog. Oh my god, the Eldar being useful. Be still my heart. Mully, you get that? You got that? No problem. Looks like. Wait a minute. Why did it say? Oh, I should have just regular attacked, or my power attacked. Ooh, couple units almost ready. Yeah, I think you have one more Devastator squad to the northeast of your base. If that didn't finish your quest, because they were up here by the encampment, healing. Unless that was them that just came down, but I don't think so. Blend in 5 turns. Bot's finally waking up. Oh, there they are. They just showed up. See? I knew it. They came right for you. That was a coordinated swarm attack. Oh god. A hive crone. I think it's just minor bug because of the mod. Almost ready. Skip him for this turn. Oh yeah, let's get another dreadnought out there. Be able to build the dorm in a couple turns, right? 50. Have 9. 2 turns will be. Until it's 24, 30 something. No. Yeah, let me hold off on that then. We'll get that built. Wait a turn. We don't need to get that. Too far ahead of us. We don't want to lose. Efficiency. Okay. I mean, that really looks like Tyranids swarming. Kind of awesome. Really? That whole unit took like half a point of damage? Use one of your healers to build another city? Okay. Go for it.
Whoa!
Dude, that hype crone has got to go. Still only 0.6? Are you kidding me? Almost got the two whirlwinds back together again. Wait. City. Wait, 81? How was I? Oh, that's right. I didn't build it. Because I need it to build dormitory. 50, 30. Yeah, it's going to have to miss a turn. I miss not having it on the battlefield, but... Yeah, do you have anything that can deal with the Hive Crone? I apparently do not. Did I not build... You know what? I did... It was... What was the thing I saw? Hunter. Hunter. I don't know. I'm about to get Terminators. I know that I could bother with Hunters. Ceramite plating. Land Raiders. Machine empathy. What is this? Chapter tactic. Don't care. All right. Oh, nice. That might be nice, too. I don't think I've ever gotten a Storm Raven gunship before. Maybe I'll do Terminators and launch pads. The launch pads will help me deal with that. I don't have to go backwards to get the Hunter. Although I might have to go back and get some tile acquisition radius so I can get more resources pumping. I might do that. I think I'll do that. Celestine's now full on melee buffed, and my Melta can now can put him in a pickle here. Oh, deal with the thing, right. Yeah, I need to go shopping, is what I need. Pissing me off, guys. Oh, dang. You got another one over by you. Some guys just spawned, like, right behind us. Chaos Space Marines. Another one of your quests. I'm gonna fall back a little at a time. That unit. Yeah, I ain't worried about them. Only thing I worry about is then intercepting my guys as they come out. Yeah, we'll skip the city for now. Can't do anything else here. I tell you what, why don't you fall back to my tower? So I can be within three. So, like, one, two, like, right here. So, fall back behind these. So, like, put everybody back behind your healers in that area so that my tower can hit the crone. Because I think it can do some damage. Oh, God, it just flew away. Well, never mind now. Oh, I forgot to pull my units out of my tower. Crap. And let's do this. Power attack. Power slash. Power strike. Same difference. Already shot them? Alright. Happened so long ago. Okay, so I get another 30 points, so probably another 3 turns. They're in the wire weed. Works for me, I don't care. Dang heretics, of course. don't know if I can reach there or not. Stupid bot. Oh, the other one would have done more damage. Dang it. Skip, have to skip him. What the heck? How did I all of a sudden get... I don't know. I'll take it though. Oh, well. Your quest mobs are camping my base. Yeah, it's okay. I don't care. Oh my God. Chaplain, baby. One, two. I'm luring it back to my, fortress. One, two, crap. I hate to waste him, but I need him to block. Can I do with this guy? Oh, move him. Oh, I should have seen if the fire would have done better. Crap. Nope. I want the Terminators, but I think the launch pads are going to be a little bit more of an immediate need. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, my tower took a piece out of that one guy. He tried to run by. Oh, yeah, bring in all that infantry nice and close. Yeah, I just have nothing that can do air. I'm so unprepared for all this. At least I can do this. That sucked. Surprise for even me. Need a lot more. Maybe 3 or 4 turns. Tank and your Melta can deal with them, but they need cover. Yeah, don't forget to kill the guys at your base. Literally right outside of your base. Heretics. Did he just wipe my... He sure did. Son of a... My one squad that could actually deal with him. Back here and thin out these back lines. See if we can't draw some attention elsewhere. Healing rate and hit points kind of feels good, but what else can I do? Additional members hit. I can actually always take this back. And, where's the, there we go. Range damage reduction and accuracy. Take that back to my... Take that over to my captain. He ran away. Wow, they got some infantry. Oh god. Get away. What the? They just come out of nowhere. One, two. 0.5 damage, and then 0.4 damage. That's better. Chaplain, next turn. Next turn we'll have that dreadnought too. Oh, it's only one turn? Passive action. Didn't even pay attention to that. Oh well. Still got plenty. Wonder why I didn't pick it up before. Nice. Finally. A little chaplain there too. We'll acquire that last tile. Actually, I don't even need to yet. We need some inventory. Oh, please. Finally got it within range of my tower. Yeah. 4.3 ain't bad. Oh my god. I'm about to lose all of my infantry. Nope. Just kidding. That fist. Yeah, I might just hold off on the infantry. Might have been a fortuitous... Oh, now I need 15, 20. Jeez. Oh, no, I have 19. I need 13. Okay. Oh my god, a freaking Hellbrute just spawned up north. It doesn't sound cozy. I instantly spawned there because I already have everything. Nice. Nice. Hey, we want a challenge, right? Don't just want to walk through this. We might have steamrolled this. Now we have three turreted hives and apparently a small task force of chaos. I really cannot wait to kill that hive crone. I'm going to be so excited when I can kill it. One point two, 1.1. Nope. Can't keep my mouse on my screen here. There we go. I gave you my bombardment. You can do it. I got nothing else to give you. Yes! We did it! Alright, skip him. Chaplain in 7 turns. So we'll acquire the last tile since we get nothing. We got 3 turns till we get pads. I think we're finally starting to turn this around. I don't know what piano rockets are, but I might actually be able to get it with this thing, too. Oh. Well, there's still one more running around somewhere. I'm going to make a push down on the bottom. Because I've got a Fortress of Redemption I can drop. If I can drop it, like, I think here or here, I'll be able to hit both of their bases and we'll be able to just steamroll. My god, the stupid bot. Oh, please. Get your bad breath off of me. Whoa! Hey! Knock that crap off! Finally got the momentum back in our favor. We destroyed that stupid thing. Hive crones suck. There's no thanks to the bot either. Man, he didn't do nothing. I don't know if my Thunderfire cannon could attack air. It's got a cannon, range 3. I feel like it's pretty good. Oh my god, they have a vehicle. They have a tank or something. What the heck? Oh my god. That's a cool sounding gun. Oh, there it is. It's not a tank, it's a... It's a that.